it's the first, a second plane appears in the sky. The eyes of the world, already focused on the World Trade Center, watch in horror as another hijacked airliner slams into the 1,368-foot-high South Tower. The two buildings now burn like gigantic matchsticks in an inferno of jet fuel.